All right, well, the word beautiful would probably be the last way we describe Brooklyn's toxic Gowanus Canal. It's actually one of the most polluted waterways in the country, known for more bad than good.
Yep, but a local photographer has somehow managed to capture the notorious canal in a slightly better light. Pix11's Andrew Ramos has the story on how a lens is redefining the Gowanus.
Well, we all know that Brooklyn is full of history and culture, but, and it's a huge but, there is a stretch of the borough that stinks. No, seriously, it's disgusting and nasty.
Stretching 1.8 miles across four Brooklyn neighborhoods, the Gowanus Canal is considered one of the most polluted bodies of water in the country. Even though it's in its early stages of being cleaned by the EPA, the toxic sludge and smell of sewage that radiates from its waters would make just about anyone turn away. But for photographer Steven Hirsch, it all served as inspiration. On a trip to the infamous canal this past spring, the Brooklyn native managed to capture the charm of the contaminated swamp.
I didn't see it as pollution, even though it was. I just saw it as a chance to make some great art, to make some abstract art.
While Hirsch does admit the images are slightly enhanced to make the colors pop, the end result is truly an eye-opener, even spawning off an upcoming exhibition at the Lilac Gallery. The sewage and sludge that have made the canal infamous shine in all their glory, a task far from easy.
I would lay on the bank of the canal so I can get the lens closer to the subject, and the fumes would come up and it would hit me in the face, and I'd go home and I'd feel sick, I'd feel headaches, and my chest would hurt, and my skin would itch. So it was kind of sickening. I mean, it really was difficult to do.
That's intense. You are a martyr to your profession, my friend. You kind of put a good light and a bad light on the Gowanus, depending on who you ask. What is the mission of this show?
Just to make art. That's it. I'm not an environmentalist. I'm not trying to change the world. You know, the destruction of the canal over so many years is a terrible thing, obviously. And I'd love to see it beautiful and cleaned up and have fish in there. But that wasn't my intent at all when I was making the pictures.
Now, if you want to get a closer look at the sludge and sewage of the Gowanus Canal, because I know you secretly do, the exhibition Gowanus Off the Water's Surface will start November 12th through December 1st at the Lilac Gallery. For more information, go to our website, pix11.com. Now, I was there earlier in the day at the Gowanus Canal. He was not kidding about those fumes. Still lingering right now. It's not a joke. But, Tamson, John, back to you.
Yee, beauty in the eye of the beholder, right?
Quite a subject, yeah, right over your living room couch. What do you think? Big picture. Gowanus Canal.
Maybe the scratch and sniff ones.
Oh,
really
definitely
good
not
feeling
that
of it.